Hi friends, this is Satya. Today my presentation is C++ Programming Language Introduction. Introduction of C++ Programming Language. C++ is a successor to C, a procedural language. C++ was developed in early 1918s by B. Jarny Stroustrup of at T. Bell Labs. Most of C is subset of C++. C++ is previously named as C with classes. C++ is object-oriented programming language. Why use C++ programming language? C++ is one of the world's most popular programming language. C++ can be found in today's operating system, graphical user interfaces and embedded systems. C++ is an object-oriented programming language which gives a clear structure to programs and allows code to be reused, lowering development costs. OOPS concept introductions. Futures of OOPS concept. What is OOPS? Object-oriented programming is a programming paradigm that represents the concept of objects that have data fields and associated procedure known as methods. Why OOPS concept? To modularize software development just like other engineering disciplines. To make a software project more manageable and predictable. For better maintainability, since software maintenance costs were more than the development cost. For more reuse code and prevent reinvention of while every time. Futures of OOPS concepts. Introduction. Emphasis on data rather on procedure. Programs are divided into what are known as objects. Functions that operate on data of an object are tied together in a data structure. Objects may communicate with each other through functions. New data and functions can be added easily whenever necessary. Features of OOPS concept. 1. Classes and objects. 2. Messages and methods. 3. Encapsulation. 4. Inheritance. 5. Polymorphism. 6. Data abstraction. Thanks for watching.